Can you explain your presence on my boat?
No. Actually, I can't.
It's a sloop over here.
What should we do to him?
We should take his boat.
Alright, I love this idea. They're probably on shore.
This VR is not like real point. Now we have an armada. If he keeps spawning on our boat, we're gonna have to politely ask him to get off our boat and stop spawning.
We should say that. What are you doing on our boat?
He's back.
Ahoy! Can you explain your presence on my boat?
No. Actually, I can't. My boat got destroyed and I appeared here.
Cool, would you like to join our crew?
Welcome to the crew.
All right, lads. I'll give you Blackbeard's honest opinion. You ask me, can this new captain promise you a life of prizes, plunder, and adventure? Aye. For amongst all the gentlemen of fortune sailing these West Indies, he ranks amongst the most clever.
I can't believe he thinks that this is our boat.
To spawn on our boat, you must be a mighty fine pirate.
I'm an okay pirate.
I'm an okay pirate as we steal his boat. Ronnie, go up to the crow's nest and fly the pennant. There'll be a second tab for flags. Their pennants. You can say accept pennants.
Ronnie fell overboard!
But this man is a fearsome dog that feeds off trouble and turmoil.
Ronnie, we need your help. Yeah. What's that off the right?
Fire, Ronnie, fire!
Take him out, Ronnie!
I seen him clear the deck of a Spanish galleon like it were nothing.
Yeah, shoot it with your fist.
Great shooting, Ronnie.
Thank you.
Ronnie, what be your directions?
Get on the cannon.
And now what? What do I do?
Just aim at them.
And he's a canny one. Knows his way round every crag and crevice of these islands.
Where'd Ronnie go? Is he overboard?
I think he went overboard.
Oh, is he on their ship?
No, he's definitely not. They fired at us and then I didn't see him anymore.
Wait, Ronnie's in the water swimming towards us. Yeah, go left.
I'll drop the anchor for Ronnie.
Drop the anchor for Ronnie.
Drop the anchor for you, Ronnie.
They shot me off.
Ronnie, they're behind the rock. What do we do now?
Yes, turn into the rock.
I'm gonna
have
to chase him.
Wait, is he gonna hit the rock? He's gonna hit the rock.
100%. Tell of his fortune and adventure you seek. And Captain
Ronnie Mac
is your man.
Whoa!
I like your afro.
Can we win or do we need to get out of here?
We can win. I believe in us.
Lead us to victory. Ronnie. That other boat has put up the help me flag. I think we need to sail by them and help them out.
Let's go.
Come join us, dude.
What's he doing?
I'm just gonna come board you.
Ronnie, is there anyone alive? We need to help him.
Yeah, there's a lot of people alive.
A lot?
Okay, I'm gonna put Ronnie with the gunpowder. Say, Ronnie, look what I found.
Do it.
You need to get on their boat.
Ronnie, what does he have in his hands?
Ronnie, give me this.
Bomb? Yeah.
Is he dead? He's dead, huh?
Ronnie, What did the skeletons do to our boat?
Alright, I'm letting this boat sink.
Only, don't meddle in his private affairs. For there's more mystery to that man than even I dare ask.
So tell us, Roni. Could we call you Roni?
Yeah.
Tell us, Roni Mac 2005.
Tell us your story.
How did you come about your name?
The story about my name?
Tell us a tale.
Aye, we be sailing for a while, so give us a good story.